Tell me, what was your role in this movie, basically?
I said kill that bitch about 15 times.
Kill that bitch!
We were sitting on the couches, and Max was mumbling in the seat, and Dave and I were on the couches. And he was kept saying, like, fraud over and over. Like, fraud, murder, fraud, fraud. And David said, are you saying fraud? And Max said,
have I ever told you about Jason Todd?
I went into the bedroom, and when I found you, you were already talking about Batman needing a partner.
If you hadn't come in, I would have just said all that alone to no one.
Bye. Incredible. It's like a draw.
Now touch yourself.
No. I think I am primarily a shirtless director.
I would agree.
Are you making for me?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you recommend then for foundation?
Stand there holding hands. Just stand really stiff, Batman. Stand up straight, both of you, very straight.
You two start straight dancing.
Well, I think that the whole system of the way the checks work at the end of a, you know, meal at the restaurant is pretty, like, archaic.
Now, it's important to Superman. Actually, Nightwing was a hero in the bottle city of Kandor. So he was like spitting on Batman even more. He was like, here, I'll take my uncle Superman's fucking hero name rather than taking one of your names, Bruce.
Dustin, as usual here, is doing a far better job than necessary for Two-Face's 5-second cameo.
When you pick on a little computer screen, and I think you could do that for the whole thing,
right.
It kind of makes waiters a little more obsolete, but it just makes everything a lot easier, and the calculations are so much more, like, precise.
Hey, Robin, I know where your mother is. Hey, Jason Todd, I know where your mother is.
The Drunk Robin production crew working to assemble Dr. Crane.
It took quite a few bits of tape to cover up this part where the raw edges kind of messed up.
Please, man, my girlfriend, the spoiler, she's waiting to bang me. Fuck you.
It actually wasn't that hard. I think it took me 5 minutes.
Wow, that's impressive.
Sadly, the entire movie is told in my voice, but Cooper discovered that our Batman, Markeem Middleton, can do something very interesting. Cooper, would you introduce?
Would you say I'm Batman?
I'm Batman.